Hi there.
Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tutorial. Today, I'm gonna show you how to install mod in Tomb Raider 2 and 3. If you remember my old video about mod in Tomb Raider 1, 2 and 3, unlike your game, the mod are different and you can't install it without proper tool. If you're asking me like Eddie, why I don't rename the level files, the answer is no. If rename the level files, game level will say more lead. Here's a tip. Go to Google and the search for Mega Tomb Raider. Go to the website to download it. Then download your favorite modding core design thin page. After that, open the program. Click the source file for mod and target for level files. Then put all RS in the source to target. Once you did it, save the file but ignore the sound index if. Also, make sure you don't put misc animation, otherwise, or break game. You can also duplicates in, but just replace Lara's true appearance. Oh, everyone, hope to understand how to install. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe button, and notification bell for new videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.